guys. Right. This is episode 4 of my Terraria 1.2 Let's Play. And the reason I'm over here at my home is because I did get a request from Nazizi to build this little safe house. And that's what I've done. And this is what all I've done so far. I will expand on it, I promise. It's just I want to get onto different things. Like, I did find a queen beehive. I found two, actually. Just go to them. Yep, there. As you can see, I found two. But as I found them, I accidentally spawned it without starting my recording, so you guys won't see that. But I'm gonna go into the jungle and then fight another zombie. Spawners, so I can do that, because I know you missed out. I don't want you to miss out on anything, so yeah, I'll go do that quickly. And gonna find a queen bee. They're like one of the most useful things, I think, when you come up against a wall of flesh, because you throw some of the bees, do like multiple damage to it, and they just destroy it really easy. So I'm gonna try and get as many bee nades as possible, and fight all five queen bees hopefully. That's what I'm hoping to do in this episode anyway. I'm gonna try to fight all five. I don't want to make this video too long, like a 20 minute one, for example. Depends on the focus. I don't know if you have to spawn anything, but I'll do that anyway. Just go ahead and create some wooden platforms, because I find it really difficult to run on this funny stuff. I don't want to use any grenades. Do you mind? Problem. Right into my trap.
hurt.
Yes. We got another one. The bee's knees. Oh, yes. It's godly. Oh, my God. We are so lucky. Holy shit. Oh, my God. That's amazing. Sorry. But that's amazing. This is such a good bow. That was good, but... You don't even actually have to hit the target. Which is amazing. It's like especially for someone like me that can't hit them for anything. And that is our last one. So, this has been Terraria Legend, episode 4 of my 1.0 Let's Play. I hope you liked it. Comment something for me to build, and I will go on and build it. And I'll also give you a quick shout out. And thanks for watching. Comment, subscribe, like. See you in the next episode. Bye.